Hello world, Mr. Resistor here, continuing our alpha journey, and what do we got today? Looks like we need to kill some NPCs. So, let's see. Take all of these with us back to Heck. Those. And I think we'll do a security mission or something.
Warp drive active.
All right. Took a couple of days off, so I've got a bunch of stuff to collect.
Drive active. Drive active. drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted. Thank you. Warp drive active.
Forgot I was muted. All right, so yeah, gone berserk. Should be a good test of this build, or this fit, I should say. if I remember correctly, we'll have a whole bunch of enemies coming in. Usually, I try to kite him and play range. Think that'll work real well for this build, because I don't have that much range. So, could be a pretty significant test of the tank on this. Oh, it's this one. Okay, never mind. I was thinking of something different. This one still gonna be a decent test, but this is one of those where it's good to have an MTU to collect all the wrecks if you're gonna salvage. Since everything spawns a pretty significant distance away, if you go chasing after them, the wrecks will be all among this station and they get really annoying to salvage. The other option, of course, is just let them come to you. That does require some patience, though. Range on my guns is only 11, right? So definitely not doing optimal damage.
The capacitor is empty. The capacitor is empty.
Guess trying to salvage at the same time wasn't such a great idea. Or maybe this thing just takes a lot of capacitor.
Thank you.
Get him to pull out a little bit from the station. Give us a little room.
The capacitor is empty. The capacitor is empty.
Here we go. As we get in close, the damage really ramps up. All right, not too bad. Shut that down. We'll go ahead and unload that. So it'll just be a really crappy armor repair. That's fine.
The capacitor is empty.
I feel like it performed pretty well. Kind of wish I had an MTU, though. That would make this whole salvaging thing a lot better. Probably faster. Interesting. Clearly a PvP fit, right? Because he's got the web fires and the scrambler. Armor tanked. Reactive, explosive, and multi-spectrum. Something to work off of for future fits. Doesn't actually look like it's a bad fit. He just got into a bad situation. Oh man, definitely not operating at optimal brain power today. It's all right, it's Friday. It means I get to sleep. to check on the Cyclone and Fleet Hurricane. Regular Hurricane. Regular Cyclone. And Typhoon. Alright, so yeah, I think I'll probably try and put together a Fleet Cyclone. That'll be my next, like, big build, I think. Am I doing money-wise? Not too bad. I have to admit, I kind of forgot how long it takes to salvage stuff this way. I used to do it with a MTU and a salvage drone, so I'd have the drop the MTU as soon as I warp in, and then a lot of times just have four combat drones and the salvage drone out, as long as as long as nobody targets the salvage drone, it works out pretty well. Alright, back to base.
Warp drive active.
Thank you. As I call it, these are pretty much brawling fits. Pretty similar.
Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
All right. Well, let's see. Let's unload everything we don't need. And I think with that, we'll call it a day. So, until next time, have a good one.